Hello and welcome to this technical analysis video here at XMO.com. I'm Milan Delta's investment analyst and we're going to look at gold market in the daily time frame. Having a look at the chart now, prices are creating an upside roller coaster exiting from the long-term descending channel in the preceding days. The price is looking strongly positive, surpassing the 200-day SMA and the 50% Fibonacci. The stochastic oscillator is turning up again in the overbought region, while the RSI is still gaining ground above the 70 level. More upside pressure could drive the market towards the 61.8% at 1967 and 1919. Marginally above these levels, the 2017 could come next. On the other side, a bearish movement could take the market towards the 200-day SMA at 1845 before testing the 38.2% Fibo at 1826, which overlaps with the 20-day SMA. Below that, the 40-day SMA at 1786 could come into spotlight before meeting the 23.6% Fibo at 1768. Even lower, the 1676 support may act as a turning point again. Overall, the yellow metal has been in a bullish tendency in the short term and is trying to shift the long-term outlook to positive as well. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching and have a great day.